And so with long pull drying, you know, we have two buffalo cows hopelessly stuck in the mud. And scrolling further across, there's an eland cow. Bit of a catastrophe this.
Oh, it's just about dead, huh?
Come on.
It's dead? No?
It's still alive.
Just got greedy. How about I stop videoing and I can pull the elephant's leg or something?